I'm Isra, and today I'm going to show you how to make a beautiful folder using just the materials you have in your home. You'll be needing some sheets, a fabric glue, a fevi stick, some decorative materials, for example, ribbon, kundan, and some crystals, a scissor or a cutter, a scale, and a pencil. So let's get started. First, you will take three of your colored sheets. My two of them are same colored. I will put them together. Put the half of the sheet on the back side and the half on the front. I'll just fold it in half. Now here we are having two pieces. We'll be just using one. Now, you can see this paper is bigger than our one paper. It's our length, it's not the width. So, we will be just now it's time for decorate. I'll take my kundans. You can see these are multicolored. it's almost ready. You can write something here, your name or my folder. Written this with a pencil. Now I will trace this with a glitter pen. If you don't have a glitter pen, you can also use sketch pen, any colored. Now here you go. Now if you wish, you can put some white colored or green colored whatever crystals to under this my folder to make it look underlined. Now it's almost ready, and here's the pocket where you will keep. You can keep your papers or pencil scale, whatever you want, your assignments, and here's it.
Hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching us, and if you like it, please subscribe to our channel. Bye bye.